Check. Where'd all that come from? 1, 2, 1, 2. Hey, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Check, 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 check. 1, 2. Pops taught me how to live through hip hop and rhyming. Gonna put the past behind me. And product of the 90s. Open air, keep it tidy. If you need me, come find me. Check, check, check. There. It's still meaning to pull it back down on this a little bit. Just at this wedge. Chick, 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 chick. I think that might work, right? Except for that. It's like whale noises.
Merchandise.
is sold tonight, 50% of that is going to races. So if you have been waiting around to get yourself a cloth shirt or anything like that, go back there and get one, and then half of that shit goes to races. That'd be really nice. Two, we need to make sure that we get some drinks, tip your bartenders, support all that. Also, we've moved the mat down to the floor, and what that means is we want everybody to get close. Now, like, don't get on the mat and don't get creepy with it, but here's the rules. Nobody can come back here behind the mat. Nobody between the mat and the stage. Basically, you're going to get stopped by these two gentlemen right here. Otherwise, you can get around the mat a little bit. You can also be on the stairs here. You can come up behind the band. I'm not really sure if that's going to be a very good vantage point or not, but if you'd like to smell Luke, feel free to come on up, be on the stage. You can hang out with me. Maybe I'll let you ring the bell. I don't know. But anyway, feel free to crowd around, get a good vantage point, and then if you get really close, you might get some random fluids, perhaps blood, or cookies, for being in the front. So, alright, it is my pleasure to get this thing kicked off by inviting the lovely Miss Cherry Deadly.
Oh, wow, right off the bat. is happening?
It's pretty good. I don't know about, there's so much premature celebration here, though. That was a lot of embarrassing. All right. Well, folks, I don't know if you've met the person I'm about to bring up to the front here, but I'd like to call up, if you don't mind, your favorite, my favorite, the Milkmaid. Some claims you've been making, and I snoped it, and it seems like it's unlikely, this claim, but apparently you want to back it up. You feel like you could milk anything, and that is up to and including dinosaurs, is that correct?
Yeah, so I read on the message boards that I can milk a dinosaur, because I guess last time I was here, I didn't quite do it, but I can do it. I mean, it's
okay, I mean, that seems like a weird claim. Like, I've never really heard anybody talk about milking a dinosaur before, but, I mean, like, do you feel like could you have experience in that, or you're just so certain of your abilities? So certain of your abilities that you could, okay. Well, it just so happens, that, Snopes is here tonight, and, they are here, in order to write up a new entry, and what they need to see is they need to see you to milk a dinosaur. And so, to that effect, we might have a dinosaur here in the building. So,
last time is a fluke. The fluke that I can do it. This time I.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, I believe somewhere around here there's a dinosaur. Wait. There's also a bulging man in that.
Listen, lady, I don't know how they do things in Hitlerville, but if you think you're getting an ounce of milk from the Tyrannosaurus Rex, then you're as dumb as all the lobotomized trolls in the crowd this evening.
Well, that seems...
Getting milk from a dinosaur is a physical impossibility. But that's not the biggest mistake you've made. You see, the Tyrannosaurus Rex that stands before you tonight is not the same murder machine that you are used to. She has undergone hours of illegal, experimental surgeries. Her scales have been hardened in order to deflect your already puny blows. Her claws and teeth are sharpened to the point of razors so that every swipe and chomp is more deadly than ever. Her mind is no longer a disorganized feral mess. She's more focused than she's ever been, and soon everyone in here will know what the Tyrannosaurus Rex is going to do. Not only will she be destroying all the cowards of Claw who've been ducking her for the past year, but she fully intends to wipe out the scum congregated around the ring this evening. You garbage people!
in this exhibition match, we also have the Duodecimo. Seems to have a lot of fans, that's good. We'll be right back. one of those. You got it.
Margins. This is this fucking shitty band.